Whenever I was 13, I was always getting bullied. Scratching and biting and kicking and pushing and pulling. It got to the point I fucking truly wanted to die. So I found my dad's gun and cocked the hammer back and pulled it. But I opened my eyes, so I guess I didn't do it. I checked the clip and it was empty, so I fucking threw it. I picked it up and put it back like I never moved it. I laid down on my bed and cried my eyes out to some music. It was hard to breathe, my chest was caving cause I'm stupid. Why the fuck you gonna shoot yourself and end it, do this fucking retard? By this time my mind became verbally abusive. Now I'm my own bully on top of the other students. Now I'm at the school, but I'm not thinking about the learning. While my mind's reminding me of the other night's disturbance. Now, all those other students begin to resurface. I don't know what the purpose is to see me hurt.
When words fail!
Words fail!
Words fail!
Words fail!
Words fail!
Music always told my story!
Told my story!
Told my story!
Told my story!
When words fail!
Words fail!
Words fail!
Words fail!
Music always told my story.
Told my story.
Told my story.
Told my story.
Ooh. When words fail, music always told my story. Whenever I didn't know where I was going.
When words fail,
music always told my story. The stories that you fuckers never bore.
When words fail,
music always told my story. Whenever I didn't know where I was going.
When words fail,
music always told my story. The stories that you fuckers never bore.
It didn't really get better after that. Cause after class there was all these students fucking with everything inside my backpack. Saying my dad should've wrapped that up. Cause the only thing that I was good enough to achieve was to be laughed at. So I started smoking, y'all should pass that. To shut out all these voices in my head and they were mad at me cause I duct taped their mouth shut. But now I'm sober, so to pick enough for lost time. Even though I shout stop, chugging down some ground to keep these voices at a minimum. Fucking fucked around and threw the bottle cause I pictured them. Now I got no liquor, so the voices are surrounding me. My own kids cannot pick me up when I am down like this. I go into the studio to write what I'm dealing with. Second guessing is a bitch, but no one wants to listen to this shit. They want some positivity so they can go and party, must be nice. But me, I am writing the most real shit.
When words fail,
words fail,
words fail,
words fail,
words fail,
music always told my story.
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 When words fail.